It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. What have you done for me lately? Wow, what has happened to loyalty? You see examples all around you of how short someone's relationship can be. Just the other day, the quarterback for the Indianapolis Colts decided to retire after too many injuries in a very short 6-year career, and his hometown crowd booed him off of the field. One of the things that gratitude teaches us is to fully appreciate all of the good things in our life. Should the fans appreciate and be grateful for the 6 years that they got from Andrew Luck? Or should they lament the future without him? My vote is to fully appreciate what you've received in your life. Don't be the person that calls and needs something from that person. Be the person that calls and says, "How can I serve you today?" Wait, I think that was a video a couple weeks ago. Food for thought. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.